Aiden, get on your mic and let's start it. Aiden. Get on your headset. Start the live stream. Come on.
I already started the live stream.
So did I.
Well, your stream's gay.
Okay, so I have more subscribers.
That's because your stream's gay. Gavin and I have dollar. Yeah, he's the leader in assist. He has 40,000.
He has what?
40,000. What's your YouTube channel called?
Seabass Aspirin.
Sorry, I forgot it because it's gay.
God dang, he is the leader. Huh, that's
yeah, I
cool.
Told you.
I didn't believe you.
Nibble. Flip diving? Why'd you upload flip diving?
I don't ask, it was on accident.
Twice.
It was on accident.
Cause you're gay. My phone froze. Cause it's gay. What do you think we're gonna go on, Seabass? Like a 50 streak like we usually do?
Oh yeah.
I don't know why you're
maybe
laughing. You're gonna make the stream seem like we're bad, but we actually go on like 50 streaks. Yeah. 50.
Yeah. We play with Pretty Boy Fredo all the time.
Yeah. We beat Fredo 15 out of 12 times, so.
Yeah, he's trash. He thinks he's good. He says he's good.
Yeah, no, we could fucking whoop him, dude. Yeah.
I have 12 legends.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Driving, I guess,
Dolly. You want to go to...
Dab, dab, dab! We'll go to...
Yeah. Or we can go to Antiup if you really want to.
No.
The heck is that dude? He's like a gorilla.
It's the Suns
mascot. No.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think it is.
It is.
No.
Yeah.
Are you watching my stream?
Oh, that's the Grizzlies. That's a bear.
That is not.
Wait.
Why is he so dark?
That's a grizzly.
Why is he so dark?
I don't know. Because he's a fucking bear?
So you're watching my stream?
Mm-hmm.
He looks like a freaking monkey.
I mean, not really.
Kinda.
Alright.
Did you join my game yet?
Definitely not. Okay. Wait, how many people are in this? 12 legends? Do you want to try and do
yeah,
the twos here?
Even though there's two legends.
Driving on Ice Scouted. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wish I could play my Spotify. But it won't let. Dab, dab. Gang, a gang, a gang, a gang, a gang. Your stream's for homosexuals.
Ray Ray 98516. He leads and
he
leads.
Seems like a homosexual.
See, like, our number one guy, for Rivet, he doesn't lead a game. I wonder what he plays.
Well, if he leads in rebounds, probably fucking center.
Squeak Annika. And Squeak Annika leads in assists.
Nathaniel Bailey is, online.
Sucks to be him. I hate being at 51% for so long.
That's how I live, how I live, how I live. How I live, how I live, how I live.
Hey.
51.
Alright, I'm at 52, 56, 57.
What are you guys talking about?
Your mom's asshole.
We're joining sunset.
Do what?
Mom's asshole. Sunset.
Aiden, shut up. You're getting muted.
We're joining sunset.
Your mom's asshole.
He said it again, by the way. Yeah.
Well, I mean, I had him muted, so. Yeah, I thought I was just going to run to the store with my mom and get
yeah,
a couple
for fucking
things.
5 minutes, huh?
Just listen. But then
right,
my Fodger made me go wish him to the junkyard or salvage yard to go find some kind of dashboard thing for my truck.
Which truck?
The red one.
His Ford F-750.
He keeps saying that.
Aiden, you wanna come not play over there because it's already taken up?
This one isn't taken up.
It's not?
Not on my screen. Oh, no one's loaded in yet. Where are you at?
Your mama's asshole.
Right in front of you. What?
Bro, this is so hard!
Like my dick. In your mama's asshole.
What are you playing?
I'm playing Madden Mobile, but there's like some challenge thing that if I'm like one of the first 15,000 people to complete it, I get like an 89 Matt Forte. And I have to score 1,000 points, it gets an all Madden kind of thing.
1,000 points?
Yeah, it's really hard. You have like 1 minute. And if you score, then the time stops, otherwise it just keeps going.
So you have 1 minute to score 1,000 points.
Mm-hmm. But it stops every single time you score or whatever.
How do you score 1,000 points in 1 minute?
I have to get 290 points in 7 seconds now.
Is he lagging for you, Aiden, or no?
No.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes!
I did it!
I had like 2 seconds left.
Did you get Matt Forte?
Hmm?
Did you get Matt Forte?
No, it's like this series thing, and I think I have one more thing to do before I get it. M Games Gold Trophy, what?
Is it a limited player, or do you get to keep it?
I think I get to keep it. It says, alright, I'm on the last thing, which unlocks tomorrow at 3 o'clock. Basically, or 23 hours from now, the final part of it unlocks, and I guess there's a series to it, but it says, score 2,100 points in this all Madden dunk. Oh my god, it's ridiculous. Be one of the first 15,000 to win this challenge to get 89 overall Matt Ford today with plus one speed.
I wish I cared about Madden Mobile.
Aiden, you think we're gonna lose?
No.
I do.
2,100 points against an all Madden. I'm done for, bro. I'm done.
Is it really hard to get or something?
I'm gonna take a guess at yes, because I barely got 1,000.
I bet you that 15,000 people already have them.
That's impossible.
How's that?
Because the event to get the Matt Forte doesn't unlock until 23 hours from now.
Oh.
It says remaining 15,000.
So then what are you doing right now then?
Oh, I just finished the gold part of it. Alright, so I just completed the gold event. The elite event, or the one that you get Matt Forte in, is tomorrow.
I see. And you said the gold one was hard?
Yeah, because that one I had to score 1,000 points against an all-Madden team. The elite one I had to score 2,100 against the all-Madden team.
Gold seed me the rock, 73 overall.
Yeah, this guy's really good.
Hey, I'm gonna work on this.
Aiden, we don't belong here, Aiden.
Well.
I mean, I know this was your home. Was. But now
it
you live with me.
It's my home, too.
For, like, 10 seconds, Nathan.
Mm-mm. I was there for a while.
Dang, he's got some moves, I'll say that.
No, you just pushed me.
Oh, I lagged.
This
guy sucks.
This guy doesn't.
Get locked up by Brandon Marshall.
He just got blocked by me. So yeah, he's got no moves. I feel like these guys traded. Well, he didn't think you could shoot.
And you know what I don't get?
Oh, I guess that's why he's
now wide open.
I don't get how Brandon Marshall has an elite card, but yet Danny Trevathan doesn't. I feel like Brandon Marshall got, like, all of it when Danny Trevathan should have, because he did more than Marshall.
Hey, I thought you were guarding him. No comment? God, this guy sucks. Alright, thought 2K was going to do me like that. Alright, did it to me.
I'll do you like that.
Huh. Would you say he is?
73.
Hmm. Doesn't seem like it. Alright.
Make your blicky pop.
We lost. Because apparently the guy you're facing, like a 99, is just isn't gonna say it. This guy sucks. Alright. I love it how it just throws him right beside me. Block him. Oh my god, dude. No stupid shots, Aiden.
That wasn't a stupid shot. I was wide open. You say that and you like to shoot the ball with the fucking like body in your mouth.
Do I make him normally?
I'll shoot him with a cack in my mouth.
That's a foul, really.
This is stupid. How are we losing to a fugly white dude who looks like retarded? Wow.
Boy, you look good.
Good block. No. Wow. I swear if he makes that. I was about to say he's not what they say he is in this game. I was about to lose.
I thought you
were. So did I, and I was about to get so mad.
Oh yeah, Sebastian, I talked to my mom, she said I can go to the movies with you on Monday. if okay. you're still going. And I'm probably gonna work tomorrow. I gotta text Shawana.
What the fuck?
Stupid shot, Aiden. Just retarded.
Okay. Fuck no.
Get him. That's a dumb shot. I tried grabbing it, but my guy didn't grab it. Ball me.
Why, because he's sitting right there.
I don't know if my guy's playing anymore.
What is the purpose of this trophy?
Man. Called it. That was almost green.
I'm about to explode.
Whoop. Hey, Dan.
Love the way you move.
I'm trying to fucking run backwards.
They ain't blocking that. I don't care who has all the points. As long as we win and beat these guys, I don't care. Oh. Nice. Alright. I'm gonna try and go out. And then in. This is the worst 96 I've ever played in my life. This must be like his brother or something.
That's a bad shot.
Yeah, it was. Oh!
Aw, I'm I want to expose
right, don't pass
the last point.
Oh, never mind. No, you won't.
You almost fucked that up a little that late. Shot.
You said that a little late. Okay, this dude's ugly.
No, he's not.
Guy in the black. Why do people make themselves look like that?
Why are you calling him ugly? That's insulting.
They have those ugly tattoos, ugly hair. Why do most legends have those glasses, the pointy nose and all that? Why do they do that? Mm-hmm. They have the ugly hair that sticks up and they're white. I feel like all stars are better than legends. Most of the time.
Colby.
Jeez.
Do you know you can see the back of the backboard if you look at yourself like in the view of the backboard?
That made no sense.
Never mind. If you like turn your right stick around and look at us all the time, like to look around at the courts when we're standing there, you can see the back of the backboard.
That's fucking crazy, dude.
I know. Like I almost lost it. I don't think anybody would be afraid.
Oh, son of a cowboy.
You're an 81 and I'm an 84.
I'm a cowboy. 87 center.
83. Dude, that dude is so ugly. Why do you wear that? I don't care if you think you look cool or what. You're ugly as butt. Put on an outfit, bro.
My butt's kinda cute.
I'd be in...
I'm broke on. Oh, wow.
What?
I don't
know what I have to say.
Should have been a cowboy.
I threw that out, by the way. So, if you say that's a bad shot.
Bad fucking shot!
I know.
Pony on a cattle drive. Just like Dane and Roy.
That's it. I'm gonna change my shot to like Ray Allen or something.
Ray Allen is broken.
Oh my god, I'm lagging. I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck.
Well, how about you stop lagging?
That's all, folks.
I'm lagging. Somebody get off the Wi-Fi. Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad.
Knock out somebody in your house.
I'm lagging so bad, Aiden.
Hop off the tip, fam.
My heart.
I'm just shooting the ball now because you said you're lagging.
Who's on the Wi-Fi? So
my pony on a cattle drive. In the young girl's heart.
You got fast back.
Hey, Lord.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Somebody get off the Wi-Fi. I can't help this. I literally cannot help this. Somebody won't get off the freaking Wi-Fi.
Shoot it, right, fag boy.
No, my god. As soon as I say I'm back to normal. They're only winning because I'm freaking lagging my balls off.
Hey, you saw it. Pass it.
Yeah, I know I did. It's because I was fine. I'm good now. It's because I was good.
I think you just need to listen to some Toby Keith.
Pass up.
Oh.
Yeah.
If you pass out like I said.
Oh.
Blocking me on
the air. These guys aren't gonna beat us now. Since 83 can make that crap, but my guy bricks it. Yeah, cause this is, yeah. That's this game.
That's Gucci.
All right. I swear to God, if he makes that,
he's wide open.
I don't make him.
He go puppy. He ain't worth it.
Really? Thank you.
I don't like that song. A little less talk, a little more action.
That kid is gonna fall for it again.
Saying a little less talk and a lot more. Next. Nope.
Wow.
I like this song.
How do you like me now?
Bro, what the fuck?
That was dumb.
This jump shot's so fucking wet, but if you hold it for too fucking long, you're boning yourself.
Soon, American guys will always
turn up in salute.
Will always nice.
You guys are so trash.
Don't talk about me like that, please.
I was lagging.
Served in the and he lost his right eye to a
side. He's literally just spamming that fucking move.
Miss. He did.
In the land of the free.
I gotta shoot that.
The shot is so broken. I'm gonna buy Ray Allen.
Don't buy Ray Allen's. Trust me, you don't want to. Buy LaMarcus Aldridge.
You lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. The statue of Levitt's hottest shank in her fist.
What the heck happened, baby?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It locked me onto him. I couldn't get off of it. My guy, I'm holding the sprint button. He's just fucking standing there. We're not gonna lose.
Set up. This song's pretty Gucci too.
We are gonna lose.
No, we're not.
You jinxed us. Get him, Aiden.
I can't, my guy's slow.
Oh.
Bro, wow. What the fuck? Bro!
I swear. Get in there.
What the fuck?
Guard him. Right. Guard him well. Nice.
Alright, slow down. Hey,
Bow me.
Don't shoot that, please. Pass it. Alright, I'm about to end this game. Here we go.
Wide open.
I know, but once I pass it, he's just gonna guard you. Hey, do that again. Next time, whenever you drive in, just pass it instantly. This guy's trying to block you.
Alright, give it back to me then.
Alright,
hold on. Nathan, shut up. Sorry.
Pass it.
Thank you.
How many coins do you have?
I don't know, like 6,000.
Yo, man.
Oh yeah, buy Aldridge. Put it on quick.
I already have Aldridge.
You're not using it though, are you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Go down to the very last jump shot on the jump shots. Like, scroll all the way to the bottom. Use that one.
Okay.
It's free, so you don't have to hop off. Just do it really quick.
The song's Gucci.
Is it NBA animation?
Yeah. We're gonna just scroll all the way to the bottom.
It says it.
Oh, game starting.
Is it really good or something?
It was for me.
Alright, it's equipped.
6 o'clock noon session.
Hopefully it's saved.
It better be good. It better be good.
Somebody that I used to know.
My God, like you know what happened and now we want nothing.
I don't even need that.
89.
92. But he's a shooting guard.
That's a tall old tree.
Lead me to wrong. He thinks I can't shoot.
He says one thing you should always find. You
nice.
Yeah. Hard line.
Uh-oh.
I had him.
You don't have to ball hog in every game.
My god.
For my me.
You fell
fear for
head,
my
dude.
Horses. Maybe
38.
I'm doing really good at dribbling here. Just feed me.
Hey, next time you do that, pass it out, because that guy tried blocking you.
Yeah, well, partially. He did to an extent. Alright, hold on, I need to get around this guy. Here. I think it's just my guy. He's retarded and fat and ugly. No! God dang it! Alright, guard your man. I'll get mine.
Be slow!
Come on, Aiden.
Pass out.
game is so freaking gay. Nobody wins. I tried. What? Block him, block him. I stole that ball so hard. Hey, Dad, what are you doing?
See, guys, shut the hell up!
What are you doing?
My guy doesn't have 99 speed.
Mark Sanchez has been released by the Broncos. That's not surprising.
How did you foul? That's bull. That's a block. This game's retarded. Oh.
Nice catch.
Oh, good.
My guy is merely fucking retarded.
He is. I swear if he...
I love this bar.
Bar. Come as you are.
Per Bragg Biggs, the Bears will cut Mark Mariani.
For who?
What? What?
I want to know what the Bears are up to, bro.
That's miss.
They also cut, apparently they cut Daniel Braverman. Which means the only slot receiver we have on the roster now is Eddie Royal.
No, man, ballers are cheesy. We're cheesy this game. At least I am.
I'm gonna put on Aldridge after this since you changed your shot.
Oh.
Pass it.
I'm done. Why do I always get blocked? Dang it. I don't need help.
I tried pressing square to steal it, but I ended up pressing triangle.
Alright, now I need help.
Bruh!
I swear.
Why is my guy not locking on? What the fuck is L2 for? Not on ball?
He's gonna pass it out. Dang.
Just guard your man, I got the paint.
The Ravens have released running back Justin Forsett. That's shocking.
Get off of him! Wow.
So much for a triangle button working, huh?
We lost. I'm just mashing square.
Packers are planning to release Josh Sitton. Taken.
Nice.
Alright, pass it back.
Come on, Aiden.
Just trust me. Go to the corner and pass it.
Hey, I'm gonna move it. I'm gonna use that move again. Hey, did you see what I just did?
Mm-hmm.
I went to that corner, and then he followed me, and I just straight up ran, and I had a long way. Alright, hold on. Ready? Alright, I'm gone. Alright, he fell for that one. Alright.
My guy's not doing the move that I want, but I'll take it. I just press back. Don't do that. You always get blocked.
That was risky. Did I get? We got 337. We get 100 extra. You know that, right? That's why I always wanted to come here. You get 100 extra every time you
just live. Now figured that
no.
out.
No, let's stay in Rivet.
I'm putting on the high streak. The shot that I'm using is fucking way too slow. If my shit could fucking load, Jesus Christ. Come on. Here we go.
These are the guys we played. One of these guys is the one we played earlier.
I'm pretty sure they both are. Is one a legend one?
Huh?
No. I hope my shot changed, because it fucking loaded so goddamn slow.
I don't know how good this guy was, I don't remember.
Make out like it never happened and now we are nothing.
Nothing.
I fucking hate that song.
Yeah, it sucks. 83. Oh, this guy's pretty good.
This guy's trash. Oh, I already played this guy.
Yeah, you've already played this guy. He just changed clothes. Oh no, I'm lagging. No, why?
Pass it. That's not all the shot is.
I did. Who's on the Wi-Fi?
Pass.
Yeah.
Pass.
Alright, I'm good.
Oh, wow. Now you're good. Well, I shot it because you're not fucking playing. No, don't do that.
Yep.
The Broncos have released running back Ronnie Hillman. Yeah. Bet. Let's pick him up. Aqib Talib is available from the Broncos for the right price. Take him.
Oh, I tried fucking passing and I got a red release. Put it up. Oh, never mind. I got it.
You said that, so.
No, I got in front of him.
The Cowboys have signed Mark Sanchez. Bro, today is crazy in the NFL.
Wait, they signed him that quick?
Yeah, like, I literally just saw a notification that said that. The Broncos released Mark Sanchez, and then it just said that, like, 2 minutes later, it said that the Cowboys signed him.
I don't know why. Okay,
oh, this
I'll
stuff
right
is
here
going
a
crazy, though.
Hey, now I gotta go in not too long. I gotta go to work. Dang it!
Me too.
People distracting me. I can't freaking listen.
We can do that.
No, Aiden. Oh, he fouled me.
I'm still.
What the fuck is my guy doing, bro?
That was dumb.
Hang in.
Wide open. Not anymore.
That's so fucking delayed, bro. I'm holding that shit down for an hour, and then the moment that I get past him, it's like, oh, you want to do the fucking behind the back now!
Why wouldn't you just pass it to me? Since I was wide open the whole entire time.
I do that shit all the time, CBS.
Oh my god. Be nice if my guy wasn't getting stuck behind the goalpost. This guy reminds me of Jay Owen. A little bit cheesy and can dunk. It. Other than that, he balls.
He's not cheesy, he's just spamming the inside out.
The Chicago Bears just surprised us all. They released a tight end. Oh, that's not surprising. Tony Moike or Moike, I can't remember what his last name. I don't care about that.
He's gonna fall for it, I'll do it every time.
He's trash.
Come on!
Colts release a running back. Stephon Ridley.
I'd gladly pick up Ridley.
Nah, I think there's better. Like, you know, Justin Forsett. I'd pick him up over Ridley.
Open.
Or, even better, Ronnie Hillman. Which the Broncos just released because they couldn't get a trade for him or whatever.
I swear to God.
Somebody's watching me now, Seabass. We can't play like ass.
I'm just spamming square now. Miss.
Huh.
He's in 83.
Also can't believe the Bears got rid of Daniel Braverman. I mean, he didn't have a solid preseason, but...
Wasn't he the guy who ran the 4-2, like, something?
He was one of the first guys cut.
I know, but wasn't he the guy who ran the 4-2 something in the combine?
Braverman?
Yeah.
I didn't leave my assignment.
The guy
that
ran the 4-2 was like a... Karen Duncan or Keaton, something like that.
You told me Braverman the first time.
No, I didn't.
You did. How does he make that shit, bro?
Long snapper, Patrick Scales, Devontae Bosby, and Jason Weaver were also waived. That's Gucci.
I mean, all this guy has to do is put the fucking ball up and somehow it'll go in.
I mean, all the Bears need to do is sign some of these really good guys that got released today. You know, like Packers 3-time Pro Bowler Josh Sitton. When you realize the Vikings gave up a first round pick for Sam Bradford. He go.
Seabass went like fucking 1 for 20 something, and then this other guy put up like every shot possible with a fucking arm in his mouth and just like made everything. I don't know who's watching my stream, but fuck you, I'm just kidding. Bro,